that's one thing I actually learned at new vessels. Whenever they pull out of dock, they have to do it really slowly. Mm-hmm. That's what I learned. You can even see on my departure video of the Chimacum leaving Bremerton and Seattle, it departs very slowly because it's a new vessel and they want to be careful with it. I thought that was kind of weird until I'm like, well, I guess because it's a new vessel and they want to need to take care of it. I'm wondering when they ever use slip 2 and why do they even have slip 2?
Sometimes they dock something at it.
Yeah, like the Kaliten or Chimacum, if it's, because they at least dock the vessel that's, because now they have one vessel running the first two departures and one vessel running the last two departures. So they'll put that extra vessel that's not doing the late night runs or the early morning runs and park and slip 2 in Bremerton. Because they can't do it at Seattle because, well, I think it's because they slip 2 has to be, because it's only 3 slips, and then if they try to put I can't explain it. You can definitely tell it's not a full vessel because they don't have the upper decks full or have any cars on the upper decks, I don't think.